Not going far today, just moving on from Alrewas to Fradley. Probably only a couple of hours at the most. Alrewas is a really interesting place. If you're coming through on your boat, I suggest you moor up and have an explore. It's a really nice village. Worth a look around. can see on the brickwork here where a few boats have misjudged this and smacked straight into it over the years, taking big lumps out of it, and their boat looks bent.
You're about to get busy. There's two more behind me now.
It's
like buses. They come along all together.
Yeah, there's not much coming down. No. That's just everything's coming up. Yeah.
Thanks ever so much. Anyway. He's moored up.
What's that then? but there's a lot of trees.
Thank you.
Fradley Junction's got a holiday park with lots of static vans there. Motorbike and sidecar combination. That's a sight you don't see very much anymore. Nationwide boat sales. Preston Brook, 67 miles from Fradley Junction. Row of cottages, which would have seen the heyday of the canal transport system. Fradley Pool Nature Reserve. And the actual pool was built in the late 1700s as a reservoir for the Trent and Mersey Canal Company and their canal. Well, it's another incredible thing to think this reservoir was dug out by hand. I mean, it's big. Army of navvies with pick and shovel. What a sight that must have been. It's got a hide so you can watch the wildlife. All the different species of waterfowl that you can see at this nature reserve. Phone box. It doesn't actually have a telephone in it though. Mobile phones did for telephone boxes. Time to put a tiger in the tank.
Yeah, it's very, it's very deep.